I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to claim Twitch drops. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.twitch.tv/drops/inventory, and then log into your Twitch account if you're not logged in already. I'll post this link in the description and pinned comment of this video for anyone who needs it. Step 2. Make sure inventory is selected in the menu at the top of the screen. From here, you can scroll down to the drop section to see Twitch claim drops that you're making progress on and the exact percent complete associated with that progress. If there are drops where you've completed the progress, you'll see a Claim Now button on them. Step 3. Click Claim Now on any Twitch drops that you want to claim. You'll see a note at the top of the screen letting you know that you've claimed a Twitch drop. You'll also see this drop in the claimed section. This drop will now be accessible in the associated game. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.